In this video, we have given that a square root of log minus x is equal to log square root of x square, and we have to find the value of x. So according to the definition of log, this minus x should be positive and this implies x is negative. Suppose this is equation A and this square root of x square, square root of x square also should be positive, and this implies x is not equal to 0. Suppose this is equation B and square root of negative number is also not defined, so log minus x should be greater than or equal to 0, and it is minus x should be greater than or equal to 10 power 0, and it is minus x should be greater than or equal to 10 power 0 is 1, and this implies x should be less than or equal to minus 1. Suppose this is equation C, and now if we see common in equation A, equation B and equation C, then equation A is x less than 0, equation B is x not equal to 0, and equation C is x less than or equal to minus 1. So common in A, B and C will be x belongs to minus infinity to minus 1. Suppose this is equation 1 and we have given a square root of log minus x is equal to log square root of x square. We have given a square root of log minus x is equal to log square root of x square, and it is a square root of log minus x is equal to log, and a square root of x square is mod x. And if we square both sides, then we get log of minus x is equal to log mod x square. And we have x belongs to minus infinity to minus 1. That means x is negative. So mod x will be equal to minus x. Here it will be log minus x is equal to log of, and mod x is minus x square. And if we take log of minus x as t, then we get t is equal to t square, and it is t square minus t is equal to 0, and if we take t common, then we get t minus 1, that is equal to 0. So t is equal to 0 and t is equal to 1. And we have t is equal to log of minus x, that is equal to 0, and here also t is log of minus x, that is equal to 1. So from here we get minus x is equal to 10 power 0, and it is minus x is equal to 1, and x is equal to minus 1. And from here we get minus x is equal to 10 power 1, and minus x is equal to 10, and x is equal to minus 10. And we have x belongs to minus infinity to minus 1, and both the value of x are in this range, that means x is equal to minus 1 and minus 10.